This is how we made it. It's a 55-gallon drum full of chips in there with the three air tubes in it. They're mostly dry. They've been covered all winter.
This log's heavy.
And I have my expert assistant applying logs. Careful, bud.
Yeah.
Takes hours cooking like this. But the other way didn't work, so this is what we got. Okay. I have an infinite supply of spruce logs. You're a good man.
Yeah.